last night after I did that second adjustment on the push rods, took it out for a test spin, oil everywhere. I was thinking it's coming out of these top gaskets on these push rods, but it's pretty dry up there really on this back cylinder. This front one, it's pretty dry. There's a little bit of oil, but nothing to worry about. But maybe it's coming out of these lifter covers. There's oil sitting in the top of the screw heads. Bottom seems dry. Don't seem like it's leaking out of there. Must be coming out of this, out of these lifter covers. Well, anyways, I gotta clean her up and probably take these push rod out of here and check these cam covers, go through the whole thing here, and try to stop this leak. All right, Dave.